Who has 10 days of food?
Wait, take pictures.
I have four.
Everyone.
Four days.
Oh yeah, wait,
everyone look, Sticks is balling. Sticks is balling. Oh my god.
I'm sorry, I can't coerce a tear, you guys are getting terrible.
I have to give a little update about this morning. So when we got to the 100-mile wilderness sign and Sticks started to cry, all of a sudden everybody started to cry. So Nugget started bawling, then Bruiser started bawling, and even Bacon got a tear in his eye. It was hilarious, but also pretty reminiscent of the mood. We're all so excited and happy, but so sad that this is ending. So it was hilarious. Don't let your night become another. So take life by the hand while you still. Get your dad to tell that same old joke and laugh between the Jack and Coke. Hope one day you'll be having fun. Count your blessings, thank the stars, cause in the end, who you are is about the love you give. Sure as hell ain't about the money, cause everything you thought would last forever. This is where my hair gets cut. Good morning. If I don't break my ankle, I got an early start this morning on trail by 6 because we have a 25-mile day, but more importantly, 14 miles into those 25 miles, we are getting our resupply from Shaw's, so we will have food for the remaining 2 days left in the 100-mile wilderness. So we just have to do a couple of peaks, the West Peak, Hay Mountain, and Whitecap, where hopefully this morning we'll be able to see Katahdin for the first time. And we can all cry and laugh and sing and jump and continue on our way. We have just 3 days until Summit Day. And I'm getting so excited. I'm so excited. She looks huge, huge, but it's the first time I get to see Katahdin, and I am overwhelmed. I'm so excited to get there. We have less than 50 miles. Hey everybody. So today is our last official day of hiking because tomorrow morning we'll be at the base of Katahdin where we will climb her and end our journey. So today we just have a 21-mile day into the campground and it's over. But the 100-mile wilderness has been fun. The terrain has been a little bit nicer. Still tons of rocks and roots, but hopefully today we'll get a little bit of some smooth sailing so we can get into Eight-Ball Pines for a burger because nobody has any food left. but that's our day. And then tomorrow, this is the end. So, I guess that's it. That's it, that's all, folks. Sure as hell ain't about the morning, 'cause everything you thought would last forever, never last forever like you planned. Okay, we're officially out of the 100 mile wilderness. We're coming up to the A-ball bridge, and we are all very hungry and ready for a burger. Anything can happen if you live every moment like the last. We are officially in Baxter State Park. Yeah. And under 15 miles to the summit of Katahdin. We had some burgers, some beers. Now we're just finishing off our day, so we can summit tomorrow. Is everybody in? All right, so we made it to Foster Field because there's no spot anywhere at Katahdin Stream. So we got a lovely hitch and we just set up camp, and then tomorrow is the day.